further back behind yesterday's race winner, Akira Aida, up along the pit wall. He's had this perpetual battle with the Lamborghini, and it's ended very badly indeed. Contact on the start finish straight. A few other cars immensely lucky to avoid that, but with the Corvette snapping to the left across the nose of the Lamborghini, it is over and out for both of those drivers.